Hello everybody, it's Kat here, and I am here for another Paint with Kat. I was looking at my channel the other day, I know that sounds weird, but I realized I haven't done a Paint with Kat in a while, and that's because I have been so focused and consumed by my iPad. I know, the technology is just taking over my life. But I've been absolutely obsessed with digital painting lately, and I finished my Spirited Away painting and I took a few days break. I'm thinking of starting a new painting maybe tomorrow. They just take so long, so it's so daunting to start one. So I did this painting as fast as I could, as a speed painting, I guess. And I thought, because it's Valentine's Day coming up and it's the month of love, that I'm gonna do a strawberry. I know you're like, a strawberry, why would you do a strawberry for love? Because it's kind of in the shape of a heart, which is super cute. I did this as fast as I could. I really hope that you guys enjoy it. So let's get right into it. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'm definitely going to be keeping up with my paint with cats more often, because sometimes you really love to do something and then you get distracted by something else and you forget about that love, and then you hop right into it and you remember why you loved it in the first place. That's a lot of loves in the same sentence. I hope you caught on. If you didn't, rewind it, think of all the love, put it in your heart, and I will see you again next time. Don't forget to click the like button if you like me and you like this channel, as well as subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so that you know every time I post a video, which is every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So I will see you sooner rather than later. Bye guys.